Hi, Pheenix is at 98 of Stuart Campbell's Top 100 Your Sinclair Spectrum Games. It came out in 1983 and was published by Megadoodoo and was written by Martin W. Ward. This game was an almost direct copy of the arcade game Pheenix, just spelt differently, and I assume this because they couldn't get the copyrights. It's a shame because for a 16K Spectrum game, it plays and runs really, really well. Controls are sharp, graphics are good, and even the alien birds move around quite randomly, which makes the game more playable. Now let's start talking about some of these graphics. You, a little yellow spaceship with a shield that goes around it every so often, our standard sort of basic Spectrum thing. But the bad guys, green bodies, pink wings, yellow feet, three colours for one alien, that's quite good. Next lot of levels start off as eggs, and then they become blue birds, and even these blue birds have little yellow feet. The details, just for a small 8-bit computer, was just amazing, really. Next level after is exactly the same, pink birds with yellow feet, and then you got to the boss level. Really colourful, really, really nice. And once you finish the boss level, it restarts, just gets a little bit harder. And should it be in the top 100? I think it should. 16K, great fun to play, good graphics, smooth, really, really good copy of an arcade game, probably one of the best they've done for the Spectrum. All this in 16K. I think Martin Ward has done a great job, and I think Stuart got it dead on right. Put this in the top 100. Amazing game. I'll let you get on watching the rest of the video. I'll play this for a little bit longer, but I'm not the best gamer in the world, so I do die a few times and I'm not going to get any high scores. But if you like the video, as always, please give me a thumbs up. And if you haven't subscribed and you like my content, then please do. Bye for now. Drop, 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 drop